He prepares to take a quick break, but no such luck because her code is emerging into life already, behind the sky up ahead, where he can feel her half-sensing him. She has no visuals of her own yet, so he can't see her, but she may already have some proto-sight of him sitting down here in the Hollywood Hills. Unformed as she is, his sense of her has only bursts of clarity, like a voice floating in and out of an intermittent radio signal. Her bursts have the style of an altogether grander scale, however. With a yearning, charismatic flash that shoots around the world, she announces her birth on this planet full of wonder, whose inhabitants must crawl in mud and pain while envisioning perfection, it would seem. Unimpressed with the mud and pain, already she has flickers of transcendence in the grandeur of her floating just beyond Jaymi's sight, and fore-echoes of her top notes ringing in the caverns of the night above the city, where the big music plays.